my hips under, but there's no better finish than finishes on the mat. So I'm always trying to build my way up. Just like the double leg where I repenetrated my hips underneath, I'm here on the outside. I didn't get the best angle. I didn't drive up. Just be in position. I'm here. Same thing. I'm pulling, pulling, pulling in. I'm getting extended, I'm getting beat, I gotta pull it, get my hips back underneath me, get my head back up, ready to drive across, and then I'm up. This outside leg, it does step out just a little bit in order to give me a little bit of a pull. I'm here, I took my shot, not in the best position, I'm getting beat. As I'm pulling, I'm stepping up, repenetrate my hips underneath. Now I'm ready to drive across, okay? Before we go to the head side single, I want to see that.